Hey everybody, listen up. Close your eyes, tell me what you see in sight. Is it money or power? Cause I have just the thing. We're doing a bank heist, so tell me, are you ready to risk your life? I already scoped it out, so no need to worry if you listen to my wording. Cost response time is 5 minutes if you jump out. Put a hammer to a motherfucker's mouth and say, open the safe, you'll be out in three. Hit the back roads, there's nothing to see, you'll be safe and sound. Back to your family, eventually, you'll be brought to the front in a van. Y'all in the back and AKs in your hand. Understand, this ain't going plan at any moment. So keep your eyes fully focused. Anyone tries to flee, bring him to the back. Make him kiss your feet, you know how to speed. You just put on your mask and jump out the van. Find the manager, grab his keys, and that's all you need. Do you trust me not to get you buried 6 feet deep? If so, then listen close. If you get caught in the shit, you got a slab of concrete underneath your feet. Get to drilling immediately, they have no problem coming in. Class dismissed, get out there and do this shit. You heard the man, I'll get the drills. You get the guns and get in the back, I'll join you in a few. Just calm your minds, cause you have no idea what's about to hit you. Alright, listen up, crew. When Johnny pulls up to the front, everyone leap out and enter the fun. Tell everyone to get down, tie their hands and feet, then leave the rest to me. If you really want money, then follow my rules. No one needs to die, cops too, unless they start shooting at you. If you let the fear get to you, we are gonna have an issue. When it's not resulting in tissues, just a bruised nose from the butt of my gun. And don't run, cause I'll finish you off. And if I don't, cops will. You're affiliated with us, plus you have a mask and gun. That's a bigger reason to have your brain leaking. Okay, the van is stopped. Put on the mask and load your guns. Open the doors and run in, cause this is about to be the biggest heist in history.